Good morning from Dilcon, Arizona. It is Sunday at 8:30 and it's 31 degrees Fahrenheit here. I am going to get some gas, so I'll be right back. First one's card reader is broken and I thought I had no pesos, but I found $10 on the door, so I am going to get some burritos here. Woohoo! All right, I filled up on $38. Now, which vendor should we choose? We can choose a couple. I think let's go with maybe the brown Taurus and the green Buick. I have like $14. Let's go see. I wish I had more pesos so we could do a review for our visitors and viewers alike. Okay, let's see what this one's got. This one has burritos for sale for how much? How many dollar? Yeah, ground beef. We got ground beef with us. Okay, I got one, the ground beef with green chili, I believe. And then let's check over here with this green car. Looks like he sold out of his other ones. Alright, this one is a spam. I don't have any hand wipes and stuff. Kind of want to do a quick review though for you guys. For all of you that are watching right now. Do a quick review.